Hey there, viewers! Your heart is keeping you alive, and in return, you need to make sure you keep it healthy. By now, we already know that you need to avoid junk food if your heart is to remain young and healthy, but it isn't easy. Sometimes you just can't shake that bag of chips or slice of greasy pizza. In today's video, we'll be discussing 11 foods you need to avoid if you love your heart. Besides fried foods, what other daily staples will make it to our list? Macaroons, pies, and cheese and macaroni? What else? Let's discuss in detail. Number 1. Coffee creamer. Who doesn't love coffee creamer? From cappuccino to creamy lattes, a day without coffee is a waste. Unfortunately, the very creamers that make your coffee awesome are bad for your heart. Creamers' ill effects on your health come from a certain oil they contain. This particular oil is not safe for your heart and has trans fat. Adding creamers to your coffee can increase your cholesterol level, leading to health problems like diabetes, cancer, and neurological disorders. Don't like your coffee black? Who said you have to? Plant-based milk is a great option and easily available too. If you're like me, you'll love almond milk coffee. The nutty taste complements the bittersweet taste of a strong coffee. Sprinkle some cinnamon powder on top for extra taste. Cinnamon is loaded with powerful antioxidants that fight off inflammation. How do you like your coffee? Do you prefer black, cappuccino, or latte? Share your coffee love with the bestie community in the comments below. Number 2. Canned veggies and soups. Whether you're running late or being lazy on a weekend, canned veggies and soups come in handy. They take a lot less time and are easier to use. All you need to do is open them up and bam! But what seems easy and convenient right now can cost you heavily in the future. Wondering how? Well, canned soups and veggies can clog your arteries like no other. They often contain a high amount of salt, not to mention the broth in the can. Too much salt means an increase in the blood pressure level. This may reduce the supply of oxygen to your heart. In some cases, even a heart attack can happen. The added preservatives are also bad for your health. When you consume too many artificial preservatives, they weaken your heart tissues. Some of them can even cause cancer. Number 3. Ice cream. This hurts me as much as it does you. We often turn to the tub of our favorite ice cream when we're happy, sad, or anxious. If I was physically glued to ice cream, I wouldn't complain. Unfortunately, ice cream can be too heavy on our heart. Given the amount of sugar and cream in them, it's no surprise ice creams are high in fat and bad for your health. The fat in ice cream comes from milk content. Milk contains a high level of saturated fat that increases your cholesterol. So if somebody already has high blood pressure, eating ice cream regularly could make things super bad for them. When your cholesterol rises beyond a certain level, it gets stored in your arteries, making them harder. This reduces blood flow. Reduced blood flow means less blood supply to the heart, which leads to a heart attack. And if this wasn't bad enough, the high amount of sugar in ice cream is equally harmful to the body. It increases your risk of diabetes. But who said you have to give up on ice cream totally? Just moderate the amount you eat, and even better, make healthy homemade versions with natural fruits like mango, banana, and dates. Number 4. Steaks and burgers. Hamburgers, steak, stews. Red meat can turn every dinner into a food festival. But as delicious as red meats are, you need to moderate the amount you eat. You'll have to think before you take another bite of your favorite steak. Red meat that comes from cows, pigs, and lamb increases your risk of heart attack, type 2 diabetes, and colorectal cancer. A study was conducted to show the effects of high red meat consumption. It was reported people who consumed red meat on the regular had more heart issues than others. But why? Though red meat is loaded with nutrition thanks to a generous amount of protein and vitamins, it also contains a very high amount of saturated fat, especially if it's processed meat. The high amount of saturated fat raises your cholesterol levels, which is dangerous for your heart. When your body digests red meat, a dietary byproduct is produced. This chemical is bad for your heart and can cause problems as serious as cancer. People who eat red meat daily develop heart disease rather quickly. Number 5. Pies, cakes, and muffins. Oh no, not this one! Baked goods are delicious, but the muffins, macaroons, and donuts you love have seriously damaging effects on your health. Pies may be your neighborhood baker's specialty, but eating them regularly is strictly advised against. Baked goods are high in trans fat that interferes with the smooth running of your heart. If your diet consists of a lot of baked goods, you need to stay alert as they can lead to a sudden shutdown of heart functions. Several studies have linked commercial baked goods to depression as well. Not just this, the high level of sugar used in baked items can also disrupt your heart functions, along with increasing your risk of developing diabetes. Before we move ahead, here's a video you might like. Watch this to learn more about the 7 ways to get rid of your muffin top. Number 6. Fries and chicken wings. Love chicken wings? Who doesn't? Burgers taste best with fries and a Coke, but unfortunately, this exact combination is one of your heart's biggest enemies. Deep-fried foods are harmful to your health as they're loaded with trans fat. The frying process creates it. Slowly, trans fat builds up cholesterol in your body that paves the way for things like stroke. To keep your arteries healthy and clear from cholesterol, you need to switch fried foods with healthier options. You can try grilled, sautéed, or steamed items. They taste delicious. Maybe next time, opt for the whole wheat sandwich instead of the hamburger. This will help prevent weight gain. Number 7. Liver. For ages, we've considered animal liver as an excellent source of iron. This is true. In fact, liver is recommended. But be careful if you're making it a part of your regular diet. Organ meats contain a very high amount of saturated fat. This can increase your cholesterol level and slow down a healthy beating heart. You definitely don't want that, do you? Another thing, most liver preparations need a decent amount of oil. This means most recipes feature liver deep fried in oil. This means you now have to tackle two enemies, saturated and trans fat. Number 8. Soda. Soda has become part of the American diet. There's rarely a day that goes without consuming it, but that's not how it should be because sodas are messing with your health. Most sodas are sweetened with high amounts of sugar, which means you're at a greater risk of diabetes and heart disease. Drinking diet soda can be a short-term alternative, but never a permanent solution. Diet sodas use artificial sweeteners. Various studies have shown that long-term use of artificial sweeteners can negatively affect your health. They can cause digestive upset, increase your blood sugar levels, and even put you at risk of developing certain cancer. Looking for a better alternative? How about going for water-based drinks with minimal sugar or natural drinks like tender coconut water? It's a great option with several health benefits. Your heart will thank you. Number 9. Frozen meals. We've come largely dependent on frozen meals due to our busy lives. Be it a soccer night or a sleepover, these frozen meals are a lifesaver. Frozen meals tempt us even more as they're easy, quick, and hassle-free. Due to the ease of use and ready availability, they're extremely popular. But do you know about their impact on your health? Frozen meals are often high in sodium and loaded with artificial preservatives and trans fats. This is to give more flavor to the food and preserve it longer. Experts recommend you shouldn't take more than 2,000 milligrams of sodium per day, and you'll be surprised to know that just a single frozen meal has more than half of it. Sodium is bad for your heart, as it increases your blood pressure by pulling more water into the bloodstream. High blood pressure is the silent killer that generates a number of heart issues. Number 10. Cheese and macaroni. Cheese and macaroni are the comfort foods we all turn to. The taste and its recipes have become part of our culture, but eating cheese and macaroni too frequently causes health issues. Cheese and macaroni are loaded with saturated fats and salt. If you don't want to develop health issues like diabetes, high blood pressure, clogged arteries, moderate how much cheese and macaroni you eat. Opt for healthier cheese-based dishes instead. A bowl of fresh salad topped with low-fat feta cheese isn't a bad idea. Number 11. Cured meat. Another popular food choice just failed the health test. Cured meats may be tasty, but their health impact isn't encouraging at all. Cured meats are preserved using a high level of salt and also contain decent levels of saturated fat. By now, we already know any combination of these two is a recipe for a future heart disaster. Saturated fats deposit in your arteries and clog it, while salt increases blood pressure. Which of these foods do you eat regularly? Are you planning to replace them with a healthier version? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.